And now, Christopher Walken reads the Urban Dictionary. Today's word, Roman helmet.
Roman helmet, a particularly famous party prank involving a strategically placed flesh bag and meat stick of one person onto the face of another who was passed out.
In a sentence.
Gary passed out, so we all took turns fitting him for a Roman helmet. He shouldn't have passed out.
And that was Christopher Walken reading the Urban Dictionary.